People ask me for my picks all the time. I don't know why. It's like going up to a plumber and asking for...
Give me my crescent wrench. His,
yeah. Give me your favorite pipe wrench. And I'm going to keep it. I'm going to hang it on the wall with a picture of you. With your pipe wrench that I have now. See, I don't give these away because I'm still using them. These are considered tools of the trade. This is like my hammer. I'm a carpenter. In fact, you know, when I had the supply chain issues going on, I wasn't playing a lot of guitar. I was at home doing stuff that I wasn't doing when I was out here playing guitar. So I had to do a lot of carpentry, so my calluses went from here to here. And then after that, I had to work it back in. Because this hurts. Please do not go buy a guitar. I'm saving your fingertips. Believe me, it hurts to play the guitar. That's why everybody makes those faces. Other musicians do not make the same faces on stage as guitar players do, because it hurts. That's how it gets into you. It's like when your grandma puts that stuff on your cuts. That hurts worse than the cut. But that just means it's working. That's what I'm talking about. Let's do a little Zydeco. We'll be right back.
Osborne, Mr. Tom Van Wilde.